Africa Festival. Yeah, it's wonderful to see you all here. Festival is produced by Gatiki Music in association with Harbourfront Centre. And we want to thank everybody for coming out. Also thank all of our technician and everybody that's working on site. It's been a wonderful day and we want to see you back here tomorrow. Before I introduce this next lady, GNAHORE is here. She's going to be on the, She's going to be on the stage in a few minutes. And I just want to let you know, a reminder, these nearest exits, if you need to leave there, there's exits this side and that side. And also, I want to tell you a little bit about DOBET. She's from Ivory Coast, and many of you, if you know her, is a virtuoso singer. She's also a dancer, a percussionist, a songwriter. She's a Grammy Award winner. And this is one of Africa's brightest stars. I first had the pleasure of meeting DOBET way back in 2008. I brought her here to Afrofest at Queen's Park. If any of you remember that show, it was amazing. Brought her back 3 years later. She played at the Lila Lounge here in Toronto. And I'm telling you, she was the hit of the festivals and the concert circuit. And I also want to bring on stage somebody who's very close to her. DOBET's aunt lives here in Canada. She lives in Toronto. Some of you may know her. She's a singer, she's a percussionist, she's a dancer. Her name is Justine Dagua. So I want to introduce her and invite her to stage. She's going to say a little bit about her niece, DOBET.
Thank you so much. What a pressure. I mean, the baby girl didn't change, you know. When they're little, you gotta pay attention to them. Thank God we have a video now, we can film them, because back in days we didn't have a video, so. But my memory is still there, and DOBET is just a matter of numbers, but she's still the same energetic girl. We're very proud of her, and I'm honored to be here. I drove this morning from North Bay, because to come, yes, she said, Mommy, you have to be there. So I'm very proud, ladies and gentlemen, to introduce you to Africa's promising star. And it brings tears to my eyes because time flies by. So, mesdames et messieurs, je suis très fière, venue de North Bay ce matin pour DOBET Gnahore, qui est notre énergétique nièce, talentueuse, une star promettante pour l'Afrique. Alors, je vous en prie, on l'accueille avec chaleur, DOBET Gnahore, la fille de Bonnie Gnahore.
On va tomber, les gens qui tombent vont mourir. Juba, Juba, what's up, Juba? Ils sont là à parler, Juba, ils sont là à dire. Thank you.
stay fit. You stay like this. Ah, yes, I understand. It's holiday.
Thank you. some more honey for you. Thank you so much. Merci, so beautiful.
Yeah.
You know who's got it. I'm that song is from my country. The song is for heart, my heart. Many times I can be loving some people I don't know what the lashes are now. May I still love somebody? Look at me, my love. song is from my country. Cote d'Ivoire, Ivory Coast, for you. I want to see you dance, and this.
Abika.
Mama, Papi, please.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. simple, stunning generic music. This one for you too. Thank you, my friend.
Oh,
So we hope to see you all tomorrow. Thank you so much.